The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena!
If the two of
you feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse. Same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that last one right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this thing, can we trust her?
Well, that's a question to answer.
A little history there, huh? Who does their decorating, I wonder?
Should have said a prayer or two. Why is it the dead can ever stay dead?
Fall back. Wait. Good work. Move in.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Move in. Nice.
Thanks for that. This way.
Okay. Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
Are you kidding me? What the hell was that?
Good work.
Once I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
Hit.
Elena, take the high road.
Keep turning, it's working!
Good work.
Appreciate it. Activated by cranks.
So we kill whoever's turning them. Goodbye, speeds. Get one. No crank here. We'll look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. But what the hell else are we gonna do? Glad you're here.
Welcome back.
Nice!
I'm glad you're here. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Welcome to the center of the Earth.
Rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah.
For the assist, partner.
Careful. I can't always be there to save you.
Nice.
Never go down easy. thought this place through.
Right. There's gotta be a way out. This way.
Too shabby!
Thanks. Nice. This way.
Thank you. Thanks. This way.
Day.
That thing's still around here!
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up.
Thanks.
Lena, need some backup.
Nice.
Leon.
Good work.
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go? As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy. Any way we can find out where he went? Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these. What happened? Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-virus.
C-virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects. No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What? Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.